I work for Quotient.com, used to be Coupons.com earlier. One of the thing is it's like scalable, and other thing is if we have been using on-prem database, if one of the node is down, some issue happened and cluster is still running, up and running. And good thing is, I mean, we have been, since it's a distributed database and we can add more nodes if we need more traffic, and that's been really cool for us.